Did you get your copy of The View yesterday? If not, you can still pick one up today. We have quite a few interesting things. On the front, we have a teaser for the Thunder over Michigan, which was last weekend. We had a couple reporters go out there and take some awesome photos. We also have a photo spread of those photos within the paper. And if you go online to media.heritage.com, you can see more photos from the Thunder over Michigan.